Australia.
So yeah, that was a big hit for both Celine Dion as well as Jennifer Rush. But you know, it was also covered by other artists, including